Even worse, Greg.
Drinking water?
What? Tea.
$2 bar tab a night? Wow.
Years and years.
You got it.
Alright, the 11:40.
Dude, you have to moon it.
YouTube
bullet.
And high dive down hill.
Explain that to your fucking friends or something. Yeah, explain
that to the guy before, man.
Uh-oh. I guarantee it.
Oh, fast!
Oh my god. Is that on tape?
That's on video.
Maybe.
He hammered that.
Jumpers!
Like,
come on, jumpers!
No! Walk in and hit the shot! That made no sense.
He made it look like he was going to make a move. Uh-oh.
Oh, I actually think it wasn't a good though. I kind of looks about right.
You can't see much. You can only basically see this.
Yeah, we tried this, but I would come to school.
one from the top of the circle that he rang off the cross all over here?
That one, but then the other one I saved, though.
Who did we catch?
The other one I saved.
First for D.
What?
But it took me a while. It took me like 2 minutes to figure out, okay, what's
the matter with it now?
It's close, yeah.
It's 22.5.
That's funny.
Sorry, Troy's 814 and Adam's
8. Half a shot difference.
Troy, oh, Troy has a little bit. Now it's easy. 5 times 22. 110, right? 5 times 5 is 25, and the other one is 611 times 2. So it's.
You can go to bed like a guy from here.
Yeah, so your 50 shots to 44 shots if you if they both had 10 goals.
Correct.
That kid would have been destroyed.
Crossed them.
Yeah.
Oh, this is a power play?
Yeah.
Wow.
Doesn't look like it.
Doesn't feel like it.
Very slow moving power play we got going in.
For real though? You should come back with punts.
You should.
For realsies.
On Monday and then just go back and punch.
For realsies.
For realsies.
Yeah. What?
Yeah,
flying at like 5. We got
come
you.
Back for this final because I'll come back for the final.
Why not?
We're going to have like four lines and like 18 defensemen.
That'll be the week before
and
Christmas.
Four goalies.
Right.
We'll have two goalies out there.
Yeah.
Troy. Like he won't pass it to Ron.
Danny was coming pretty hard.
What are they doing?
Too many men.
Someone help him out.
That was actually too many men.
Was it?
Yeah. Hold the goalie.
Oh, there he is.
Oh, God, Adam. He had Adam sliding.
Dude, what angle is he shooting from?
That was a pass. What are we going to go with?
It looked like he's shooting.
Why?
It was Ron actually got there in time.
Oh, great time.
Oh!
Oh,
good save.
Come on, Chuck.
Oh, Ed, you forgot something.
Do I get a set point when his team beats me? Well, last session with Dante's
never. No way. That's really.
I never got past it. I mean, the first session I was on my
I can't believe already. He didn't get an errand ball.
I had three assists or something?
Every game. I at least one assist. I don't know if I had an assist last week.
Consider getting those. Consider getting those.
Good job.
I know I was only held for one goal yet so far. That's an important stat.
It's your plus minus.
It doesn't matter what he has. That's all four. My plus minus is plus four.
Two games.
I think
that's pretty good.
Maybe just a focus.
Even with the Bearcats. Right. My line doesn't score that much, but we don't give up any goals either. It's the fucking first line. For every one goal they score, they fucking give up three. The checks. What have they told us?
What the?
Wow, that was a good fucking dive right there. The first time I played Danielle, I hit her too. So we're playing in the tournament, right? She goes in the corner with Kish, and Kish like fucking like backs away, and she fucking takes it, fucking runs right by her. Kish is swamped. And fucking Kish got back to the bench. I'm like, what the fuck, Kish? Fuck that, man. I'm gonna fucking hit her. I don't give a fuck. She goes in the corner, then like a couple of shifts after, I fucking nail her. She turns around and fucking two hands in the back of her leg.
Wow.
I'm like, all right, this fucking bro's not taking any shit. I like
it. What's funny with this guy, though, this is the guy that like almost like fought her a few weeks ago, right?
Oh, yeah, he's an idiot.
He's really?
This guy, dude, he was way into it.
And she threw him back off
Steve,
of her. And then, like, we almost scored on the play. And then they were just going at it every shift. And then at one point, like, he started squaring up with her.
And then he gets pissed off because she's laughing at him.
Yeah.
And then he gets mad and just tries hitting. And then he hits Steve. Because I don't know why Steve gets hit every time.
Daniel? Steve?
No, not him. Oh. Like Danielle's boyfriend, Steve.
I'm trying to remember how we won it with the hitman. I don't know how we won that championship.
Right there. Right there. We blew him away. It was like five or six teams.
No. When I was on the hitman and we won as the hitman, it was eight sessions or eight, 2.5 years. We won. I got traded to them and we won that field. But that one wasn't going to be.
Way to clear it.
By the ball and a stick.
Shoot it, Matt. Just shoot it. Just clap it. Just rip it. Just absolutely wail on it. Why'd you blow the whistle? Was that a penalty or something?
Yeah, what was it? It's a concede.
Concede whistle.
What would that be? It's almost like he's like, oh, this game's over. He threw it back. Beep.
Oh, you know how happy I was when we beat played them last week.
Oh, that one.
There's a difference. The first game I played against you guys.
It would have been done.
On their team, I played like three shifts all day.
Yeah, I never saw you up there. I saw you once.
Really? And we lost.
Yep.
I go back to the locker room, I'm like, man, I'm fucking just human. Everybody's talking, I fucking get my shit, man. Blah, 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 blah. Kevin, you alright? Later, fucking grab my shit and went home.
Wow.
Three shifts. One shift in the first half and two shifts in the second. Everybody's better.
I won't play on a team that double shifts people and fuck them. That's what would happen on the hit that one first joint. I told Lonnie, I'm not doing it.
The greatest thing I never
scored on this belt. I have 8 goals. Wait, how many?
I have no idea.
He's never scored against Philly ever.
I rarely scored against Philly, but on this team, I have 8 goals in 4 games, including a playoff game.
Okay.
That's pretty good.
Rape.
They have other guys. They have other guys that were missing last week, except for Tim. I don't see Tim.
Yeah.
Tim hasn't played in a lot.
Yeah, maybe he's not playing. Maybe
this guy will play.
Yeah, he will.
He's the one actually got me this. A little fucking tucker.
Yeah. Nut job, dude.
Who, Sam?
Gabe.
Oh, good guy.
He's got a big shot.
Gabe is the best player on the
field. Yeah, he's psycho.
Best player on the field.
I don't know. What about the other guy from the Raiders? Pretty good.
Shelly?
No. There's another guy. Forward. He's not here.
Oh, you're talking about the cop?
Yeah.
Freddy.
He's
Freddy's
pretty good.
Freddy's hurt his back. He ain't going to play for anything.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Shit, what happened?
He's an idiot, too, isn't he, though?
Freddy?
No.
Isn't he the one that grabs the ball for no reason?
No.
Oh, what's that kid's name? Who's that kid?
It's Sam.
Sam
could
score. Oh, that's Steve Shaw.
Okay.
Right? Sam can score.
He's Freddy.
Man, anything else, he's
the top.
Just terrible.
He'll go into a face-off and he'll like,
oh.
It doesn't matter who the face-off is against, he'll always
win. We're playing against him last week.
And you get to see him.
Yeah. And I can't see the
real one.
Steve Shaw's the one that, like,
that kid
down and then he hits the flat shot.
He's running down on the
side,
right? I'm like, he's going to pass me.
Hey, this is like the movie, I Love You Much.
No, you got to do more than that. Just look, no, you can't do
fuck.
You gotta do more. Do less.
After the game,
Oh, 5-1, fuck you.
I know, with all that hard work out there, but I got this work out there.
Thanks for the shirt, man. That's a fucking comfortable shirt. I got a free one. There you go.
have to punch people.
Thank you.
get
really familiar.